Part 2, September 10, 2009. Anjo ay chicken, Japan. Ay gozaimasu. So this is my partner, Mary-san.
Hi.
He wants to learn from Pampanga language. So what language do you already know?
Manganta ka.
Oh, that's the its meaning. Shall we eat?
Yep. Mangan tamu.
Let's eat. Yeah.
Abisang mangan tamu.
Oh, so good. You're so very good in pronunciation, you know.
Mangan tamu. Kaluguran daka.
Oh, that's the meaning of I love you. You
kaluguran daka.
You already know that word. That word comes from your heart or from your mouth only?
Bottom of my heart.
Oh, yes. And that's a true love. Yours.
Ayaw mo kasi maniwala lang sa akin. Kala mo na loob
eh. So, September 10.
Yep.
It's the fiesta town.
At sahod.
And yeah. How much your salary today?
I don't know. I cannot see.
My salary today is 12 lapad.
Wow.
And 6,000 yen.
Wow. Ayo.
In Philippine, if you convert, it is 60,000 something.
Wow.
65,000 something. It's 62,000 something. 62,000 pesos.
Wow. Stahay.
Oh, that's the densha.
As you can see, the place in the Japan.
Yes.
So beautiful, you know.
Yeah. Right. When clean. Even if there is a sun, the air is so a little bit cold. Many of the people here are riding a bicycle because it's a way of exercising your body, and it is environmental friendly. We will go at the park of the oval. Okay. We will go on that way, on that circle. Yes. So everybody must see our beautiful place here in Japan. So what you can say about this oval? Oh, it's yeah. So I see. It's a beautiful place, but this is our way. That's the way of jogging. Yeah, you're in the wrong way. Look at the beautiful place. Playground. So that's all the words that you already memorized. Yes. This is the basketball gym.
Oh, baseball gym.
Yes. The baseball gym.
Masyado sila mahilig sa baseball. Kasi yun ang kanilang.
Yes. National. Yan na po kami. As in, nakikita nyo. Ito sa lamin. Yan na po kami. Yes.
Yeah. Ang labas lang ha. Ang labas.
So we're gonna going right here, right? Where's the? I think, isn't it?
Walang naglalaro ngayon kasi medyo maaga
eh. Yeah.
Mamayang hapon yan, marami.
So we're early in the morning. And the tennis court and the football court on that way.
Bowling ba yun?
Yeah. We're gonna going here. Who is that man? Maybe Anjo, it's a basketball player. So this truck, the garbage truck.
Garbage.
Yeah.
Gummy man.
Gummy man. So this is the baseball court.
Yep.
Yeah. Who is that too? And that is Maki.
Toyota
boys. Yun yung mga katrabaho namin, medyo aga po sila ngayon. Yes. Medyo nabiblink na. Oops, nag-red po siya pero dito na po kami. So, is that all?
So,
give me an example of Pampanga language. Okay. You must study. Put your head on that study. And be serious. If you want to court somebody, be serious. Don't make a joke. Stick on, you know. Don't. Yeah. Do not do unnecessary things that the girls may not want you to do, or something like what's the word? I forget the word. I'm sorry. You know, how many minutes from our apartment
to
our
Kaisha?
Yes, to our company?
45 minutes.
No, you're wrong. Something 30 minutes something. You may take 35 or something. As you can see, there's so many have a bicycle. So cold, man. Hallelujah. Malamig po ngayon. So, sorry for my video. Medyo malikot because I'm riding now on a bicycle. So, as you can see, we were on the left side lane of the road.
Yep.
Because this is a left side road country. In the Philippines, it's a right side. Yep. Like this, from the Philippines, you go to this way. But here in Japan, you go on this way.
That's the rules.
Yeah, that's the rule and the regulations.
Follow the rules.
Yeah. If you don't follow the rule, you will kick back from the Philippines.
You're dead if you're not follow the rules. You're dead.
But it is in the Japanese language. Translate it. Hello. Good morning. So, okay, from this is the part end of part 2. Maybe part 3. Go to beginning from part 3. God bless you all. And see the beautiful of Japan, but boring.
Hi,
God bless you.